I'm here on the CCLE education in Bolivia, and I'm here with Stephen from Savannah Signatures from Ghana. Stephen, we've been here for 3 days now. Today we're starting with the last day. I understood we learned a lot, but I also understood from you that you still have one burning question. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yes, right from day one of the CCLE, I've been, and that is the reason why, one of the reasons why I'm here. I wanted to get that out of the CCLE, is to see how I can measure, you know, the impact of my project. And so I've been asking this question round and round, you know, right from day one. We've had some discussions on it, but still, I still miss that part, the part of what tool has been used to measure the impact. I know that CEPAC has done some work. They have shared with us that they've done some work and they've tried to measure, monitor and to measure the impact. But to me, all of the things they've said still looks abstract to me. I understand there's a group that discussed that particular thing in their sessions, but I wasn't part of that group. So I'm hoping that maybe they should be able to share with the rest of us what tool they were able to use to measure impact, because that is very crucial to me for my project. We want to be able to easily measure the impact of whatever intervention that we are doing. And so at this stage, unfortunately, I will say that that is still a burning question that is ringing in my head, and I need to get it off.
And like you said, there's already been some discussions about this impact measuring, also done by CEPAC. Is there something that you already learned from outside the tool?
On measuring impact?
Yeah.
Well, I know CEPAC has mentioned that they have developed some system that they are using. Even though I was expecting that they do a demo on the system, that has not been done. But I spoke to Lucia, who works with CEPAC, and she has agreed, you know, to take me through the system.
Okay, thank you. Hopefully, we'll be able to answer your burning question today, Stephen.
I hope so.